Giants and Daniel Jones?
I think he's going to bring some accountability. He's going to have some structure. He's going to be very well prepared. There's not going to be any stone unturned. I think that when they go into a game plan, every player is going to know exactly what's being asked of them. I think it's a great situation for Jason. I thought he did a nice job when he was calling the plays. And as the offensive coordinator, I think they might have been number one in the league one year when he was the offensive coordinator. And he comes from a pretty good perspective, having been around good players, but also around good coaches. And I think that's probably been the biggest influence on him. And then having played. So I do think that helps. I don't always think players make the best coaches, but Jason has proved to be a good coach, and he keeps in perspective what it was like for him as a player and what he liked and what he didn't like. And he's got great personal skills. And so I believe I'd be surprised if he and Daniel Jones don't hit it off right away and develop a real chemistry. And I think that's important.
Troy, how do you think?